Did you mean to do that?
What do you mean did I mean to do that? I'm trying to clear it wide and you just come steaming in.
Jeez, we need to stop. Like, for the good of the channel.
Howdo, ladies and gents, welcome to Rocket League Episode 3 with me, Freddy Adu, and...
me, Francis Jeffers, Esquire.
I haven't got the kickoff. I wasn't paying attention, I wasn't boosting. Now, as you guys will have seen on the channel, I've been playing a lot of Need for Speed on PS2. And if those of you who remember those games, it was X to go. So in the practice game that I was just having, I kept pressing X to go. So if that happens, I apologise. That was a
near miss. In the practice game you were just having, by the way, we should mention, with Kevin Lasagna, none other.
Kevin Lasagna, indeed.
Yeah. Slash
Massimo Macaroni. Yeah. That was a perfect cross from me for them. That was such a good cross by me. Look at this for a perfect cross.
Oh, that is. Just straight That's a great goal. Layoff.
Straight across the six-yard box. And the death finish. And we're behind against a veteran called Nayu.
Well, he's actually called just blank character, blank character, blank character, blank character. It's not a very catchy name. Oh. You know, I've done nothing in this match so far. I've just sort of bumbled around.
You've hit a shot wide.
Was that me? I thought that was you.
I followed it up and hit it wide again.
Ah, right. There we go. That's some good bicycle kick action. Freddy Adu takes it away down the line. Franny's coming in to see it.
Oh, why? You do that so...
Putting it on a plate. Look at that on a plate.
Yes, but I was about to score.
I wish
I was recording. All right, watch. Look, I'm about to tuck it in. And then you just come out of nowhere.
And then
yes,
you tuck
it in. Yes,
it
worked out in the end. But, oh my God, you do that so often, man. You go.
Can I get that assist? I'm assuming I got the assist. Let's have a look. I did get an assist for that one, so it's much better than not getting an assist.
Yeah, but what if that hadn't gone in?
Then no one would have got anything, which is just how I operate sometimes. Freddy Adu gets the goal. Franny Jeffers gets another assist. Deservedly so.
That's so often. What's he doing there, though? Why are you not stopping me from doing that? Just jump to the right, dude. I'm going. Why are you saying sick? That wasn't sick. That was distinctly average. You were just shit. I drove straight at the ball and put it in the net. I did nothing special.
Do you know your shortcuts for chat like that? Fucking hell, I've missed it. Have you customised them at all?
No, I was just about to say I have no idea what it is. I have no idea how to get into chat.
You can do it on the you can do it on the menu, but I've never got around to doing it.
Ross for me.
Frankly, I don't really chat that much. Oh.
All right, our weakness in the last recording session was a lack of calls.
Yeah.
Let's make some calls, Franny. Let's do it.
I'll make some text calls. That'll be easier.
Never mind then.
Look, I got
never
it.
Never mind, you've left my call open. They've somehow missed it, but I've got...
Beb. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Missed that one. Right. Just by a hair.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Beb's helping it in. Yeah! Franny squeezes it home.
That is just all around terrible Rocket League play. I missed it by an absolute mile. He would have scored a non-goal and
to give Beb credit, that was a very good bicycle kick if he had meant to do it and it was the right net.
No, it's not me. Shit. Okay, that works out though.
Yeah.
I can knock this down the line and then chase it myself and then knock it in as a cross.
Do you like how when you do communicate...
That's words is a great cross. Where are you?
You?
Oh. You what?
I said, do you like how when we communicate, I just ignore you and go get it anyway?
Yeah, because you're a terrible team player.
Come on, man.
Sorry. I misjudged that entirely.
No, that's fine. Let's get this ball in its home. Oh, that's a good ball. Will it fall? Oh. It won't.
Have you got that?
No. Gonna wait for Beb. Oh, you've got it. Nice.
I haven't got that though. That's yours. Why are you reversing? Turn around so that you're facing the right way when you before you start defending.
No, that's all right. Look at that. Look at this shit going in. No. No, not really.
What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Okay. Just not that wise. It's going towards goal.
There we go.
Oh, that's good. Fuck, I missed it. Okay. I was diving across goal then, just in case.
Me got too. It would have been epic if one of us had got to it. Well, tell you what, my game volume is very quiet. I hope it's not affecting the video. I have no idea. There was a massive explosion, and he has just knocked it in. But we're still ahead.
There was a massive explosion. Right, let's see what happened here. I don't know. I tried to save this. Oh, I knocked him into it. I bullshitted him into it.
That's unlucky.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay.
We deserve to win this.
Defending.
No, communicate vocally, bro.
I did both.
Go on, go.
Oh, embraces, mate. I'm reversing.
Why?
Because I'm better going in reverse.
No, you're not, bro. Trust
Prove
me.
It. I got to that.
Yeah, I know, but you'd have got to it so much quicker and more accurately. Where are you? Where are you?
Oh, that was very good. Where are you? Let's be having you.
Seriously, though, where were you? I couldn't see you on my screen. Where had you gone?
Sorry, Delia.
Go on, get that in.
Oh, that's a good save, to be fair.
That was a good save,
What a clearance.
Let's get back.
But a crucial one at that. Oh.
Okay, Bev, what are you going to do? Going to try and dribble it. Well, fuck you, bro.
He's succeeding so far.
Oh, yeah, but he's got 16 seconds to get it in the goal. And he's nowhere near doing that. His own goal, very nearly. Did I pull shot you into that?
I don't know, to be honest.
They're keeping it up. Fair play to him. Oh, unlucky, guys.
Fucking hell.
That was a pretty shit game, but we won it, so who cares?
We did. You'll notice that I'm still sporting this incredible OMG wow hat from the last episode.
I just got a portal cake topper.
A portal cake topper? That's a pretty good one.
And I divisioned up. Very nice. Have you got one more placement game left?
I have, yeah. I've played 9 out of 10.
Can we remember your record?
No, not at all. No, I think it was like 3 or 4 losses.
Yeah, I think you'll end up with a higher rank than me.
But then it will just go downhill very quickly.
Well, the thing is, when you team with people, when you team with randomers, like if you go into doubles on your own, sometimes you get put with people who just sit there and don't do anything or quit, so you end up 2-on-1 down, which hurts your ranking. I think we'll both get much better rankings now that we're playing together. All right, you go.
Okay.
Game number 2.
Oh, he's nicked that.
This is bad, this is bad, this is bad. And I've missed
entirely. Shit, me too. For fuck's sake.
That is literally the worst possible start. I hate it when it goes up in the air like this. I'm just like, oh, that's so bad for me. That's so bad. That's the worst thing I've done on Rocket League in these videos. I had a decent first game as well. Neither of us have called it, so I'll just dive for it. And it's going towards our goal again. Can you touch it wide? Well done.
Only just. I got it, as you'll see from the chat.
Stop putting it in the chat. Just say it to me. Because the thing is, you both put it in the chat, but you're still not actually saying it to me. That is perfectly across goal, but they've done it well. All right, get it across.
Well... I was sort of anticipating a bounce that didn't come. That's a good little finish.
Thank you.
That's very nice.
Normally I'm bad at these kinds of finishes. I like reactive finishes. This one, I had a bit of time to judge it. And I'm normally bad at that, but I got it right. Nice open goal, I say. Sorry, I take my phone. XD. His name is Alu Akbar. Oh, my days.
Jesus.
He didn't put the kickoff either. So I could have had a shot then.
Ah.
Dave.
No professionalism in this game.
Yeah.
Ah, that's a mistake.
That was a few mistakes. I kept getting crashed into here.
That was a combination mistake.
Actually, that's a really good block by Dershowitz. It blocked me really well.
Should we play
DeLorean? Sweet.
Should we play Guess What Part of the World dishfrack-like-skin-up.gg comes from?
Nah. That sounds like an open ticket to racism, bro.
Right. Just no one's getting this at all. Go on.
Oh, is that it?
Make my day. You beautiful bastard. Thanks for the help, Mr. Allahu Akbar. I don't really enjoy saying that name very much.
Oh, reverse goal. Nice. Is that a bicycle kick?
That is a bicycle kick.
Very nice.
I've still not had one in one of these videos just go straight in from a bicycle kick. That's my ambition for today. So enjoy those attempts. Oh, this is mine. Oh.
Ah! Oh, unlucky. Got there too late. I got there too late.
Oh, shit. He's done me. Well, I've not really helped our cause. Good clearance. Oh, is that finish as well? Oh!
No! Unlucky. Fuck. I'd kind of gone past the ball by the time I got to try and finish, so I couldn't aim all that well. Oh shit, I've gone past the ball again.
Oh, just enough.
I've landed on my front, I've landed on my belly. Get that clear. Yes. Yes, Franny.
That's two like off the wall shots in a row.
I'm staying in goal for now because I knew that was coming. I've kind of blocked it.
Well, I'm dead. And away. Fucking breathe. That was a ridiculous passage of play. Oh, what's going on here?
Bit of a scramble. I'll come behind you.
Oh, you need to. Nice. Nicely done. Oh, he's knocked me off course, the bastard.
Oh, my God. Sorry, I was dead on. To be fair, I've been bugging you for calling. I didn't call, so we'll call that my fault.
I get
even
it.
Even though it's clearly yours. It was my fault. If I'd have called you, you could have stopped.
That's like one of them, it's my fault for trusting you with this. It's one of them sort of backhanded apologies.
No, I would actually say that's my fault, because you were the one challenging for the ball. I was the one coming in from nowhere. So I needed to give you a call to tell you to leave it.
Fair enough.
I didn't do. I just went full steam.
Well, at least it's clear that in sort of an hour and a half of Rocket League together, we've still not learned that golden lesson.
Go, can you get that?
Sort of. What is that?
Nice. Keep playing that.
Just over it.
He's played me. Well done, Allahu Akbar. That's a bummy though.
They're playing each other, these guys. I don't quite know what the plan is there.
Well, every time I go to play the ball, they play me, which is something that doing one-on-one. I don't really do it in two-on-two that much. This is going to be a shot. Yeah, never mind.
Why, are you mad or impressed?
It worked, so it's fine.
Shit.
Fine, it's fine.
I'm all turned around. Oh, that's so awkward. Oh,
fuck.
You've had a couple of them already today, just really awkward bounces.
I should have just driven up the wall to get this.
Well, even then, it's sort of iffy when you're jumping off the wall.
Yeah, I hate those. I really hate them. I don't mind if I'm already back, but if I'm trying to get back.
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay, so we're 3-2 down? Yeah.
Oh, shit. I thought. Okay. Darn. Under a minute to go.
Nice.
Classic. Shit. Okay. 35 seconds. I've not really done us any favours there.
It's fine. Fuck.
What is happening here? Oh, that's all sorts of wrong. Well, good clearance. I'm in the middle.
On,
I'm in the
come
middle.
On, come on.
Oh,
come on.
That's
please.
Difficult.
Please. No, I'll put it too far. I'll put it too hard. Have I waited too long? How could he pinch turn on goal?
Did you mean to do that?
What do you mean did I mean to do that? I'm trying to clear it wide and you just come steaming in.
The thing is, I'm trying to hit it one way, you're trying to hit it another. It just passes down the middle.
I just flew up in the air, bro. Oh, that was a really disappointing game. Two of the goals were simple mistakes from me, which is really annoying.
And I'm ranked. What rank is this, Frederick? I'm the same rank as you, it seems.
Yes, you have the same badge. I am Prospect 2, Division 1. What are you?
I'll tell you what, it actually tells me what I am, so I don't know why I asked you. I'm Prospect 2, Division 3. Is that...
So you're two divisions ahead of me.
Ahead, okay. That's odd.
Why?
Because you'd think Division 1 would be the best one.
Yeah, weirdly, you know, there's five and you progress up through them.
Okay. Yeah, guys, I guess this is the third match of the video, because we just had a completely failed attempt at a third match where my Skype crashed and we got fucking thrashed 5-1. So, as Freddy...
It's because we couldn't communicate, that's why.
Well,
it's because we couldn't make calls or anything. Because we always make such great calls to each other.
Like that.
To let each other know what we're doing.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. But, and that's the only reason we lost. Not because people are better than us.
Yeah.
Purely because of...
As Freddy said, it is a great excuse not to put that match in the video.
I am now an entire rank down.
I am a division down, so I'm now in Division 2, am I? Is that how that works?
Prospect 2, Division 2. I had a feeling you might miss that, so I backed up.
Nice one, good decision. I don't think I've played on this map before.
It's horrible. I really don't like the squared edges.
Yeah, it's very weird. Oh dear.
It's fine, that's fine. Fuck, that's really well played.
Ah,
that's really well played.
That was a very good piece of Rocket League.
We're going to end up with the absolute bottom possible ranks here. In terms of the actual ranking, I already am. Now I'm just in the highest division of it.
What's that? Prospect 1?
In fact, how can that work? If you rank down every loss and rank up everything, since someone has to... There has to be the exact same amount of wins and losses across Rocket League. You know, someone always has to win, someone always has to lose.
Yeah.
So how can anyone have a... Surely for everyone that's high ranked, there's like 20 people that are the bottom. Right? How else can it work?
Yeah, I guess so.
If you have a 50-50 ratio, 50 wins, 50 losses, you'll be the bottom possible rank. Yeah?
Sure.
That adds up, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Because for every win you'd have and went up, you'd have a loss and went down. So hang on, if you...
Banter.
That can't be right. I must have got that wrong. I must have got that wrong.
There must be an equal and opposite reaction to there matches in Rocket League, is what you're saying.
Yeah, because otherwise, like...
For every win, there's a loss.
If we play 100 matches each, and I lose 100, and you lose 50 and win 50, we have the same rank. That can't be right.
Yeah.
Oh, put that in. Ah.
I reversed as fast as I could.
Why are you reversing? Go forwards.
At this point, it's partly because of how much it annoys you.
we're not in it. If you want quality Rocket League play, go somewhere else. If you want two people pissing each other off because they find it funny, stay right here with wasted talent.
That was a very good shot. I'm surprised that didn't go in.
Yeah, that was... These guys are quite comfortably better than us. I put that wide. That would have been a really good goal. That would have been a good cross for myself if that had gone in.
It would have been. Oh, that's a good ball. That's a very good ball. Oh, he's put it
my
straight
goal?
In.
How's that my goal?
Because it was him that touched it. I didn't
get
was
it. I was waiting to go for it if you missed it.
Oop. Yeah.
See, I'm there. Look, I'm there. I'm there ready.
Oh, he just robbed me of that. What a... Bastard.
Ready, Freddy. Right, said Freddy.
Freddy got fingered. I was considering you now.
Rusty trombone. Is that in? Oh,
unlucky. I was considering, you know. Do you know when you put that video up called Franny Got Sacked?
Yeah.
I was considering making a video called Freddy Got Fingered, where I literally just photoshopped Freddy Adu getting fingered.
Do it.
But I feel like that would... Just
is that it?
Past the YouTube.
How are we not level? Mine. No, fuck.
Sorry. I've just got an achievement. Rocket Genocider. I've just got an achievement called Rocket Genocider. I don't know what that means. Oh.
Did you just kill someone?
No, I don't think so. That would make sense.
Oh, genocide? No, I don't know how that makes sense. Okay, go, go, go. We need to get level. We got battered early on. No! We got battered in the first minute and they went 2-0 up. Since then, it's been all us. And I don't know how we're not winning. We've put so many decent chances just wide.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
No one wants that ball. That's going well wide, so I'll leave it. And I'll chase that. Oh, fuck. He missed him.
Talking tactics with Freddy Adu. Fuck off, bashing me. Phantoms were all in. Jesus. These snakes.
I'm no good at going backwards, bro.
That could go anywhere. See, but that's why we're a good team, because you're no good at going backwards, and I'm perfect.
Also no good at going backwards.
Look at this. This is going well.
Ah, fuck.
That's not great.
We're gonna rank down again.
Very possibly. I don't like that I'm ranked now, because it's
pressure, innit?
Yeah. Nice. Good clearance.
Not good enough though. Come on, come for it. I'll try and hold them.
Oh, I like this.
Just knock it round. Knock it round. No, I missed it.
Ah, the chance is gone. Well,
if we can get a like on this video for every single time I say I've misjudged it, then
or for every time I say well, because I've caught myself doing that a fair few times, and I'm demoted to Prospect 1 Division 3. Fucking excellent.
I thought that's what you were before.
That was Division.
Wait, you're Prospect 1 now?
Yeah, I was Prospect 2
just,
Division
just
3.
You just went down loads.
I just went down 3.
You're now below me.
I'm
Prospect 1 Division 4. Holy shit.
Do you know what happened? After these last couple of games, they just said, no, we made a huge mistake. You're nowhere near the level we thought you were.
we need some wins, man. We need some big wins.
We do.
So let's fucking go and get some. Let's smash over these points. Beyond... And of it low cost, you're about to get fucked, mate. You're going.
I feel sorry for these guys. There we go. I've got this.
Not quite sure what's happening there, but I liked it.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a nice little way to bounce the ball to completely fuck me.
I think we're getting a reputation as sort of slow starters in these games, because we get taken apart at the start fairly often. Oh.
I take time to get used to the new map. Yep, that's what I'm going with.
Mine's just lag.
Yeah, lag as well.
Oh, that's in.
Oh, what a save. I took pace off myself because I was afraid I was going to hit it over. But I should have kept it on so that he couldn't get it. That's wide. Oh. That's not. Oh. Yeah, well done.
I wish you could see me.
Trying to take
minute.
Them
I'm
out.
Completely
yes, I've taken them out.
Punched over. Wait,
you up there and then. Oh! Ah. I was hoping you'd stay in the middle. I was trying to get it back across for you. Stop it, man. It's not funny. It's like your Bob Dylan impression. It's just not funny. It's just annoying.
Here we go. Terrific ball by Beyond.
Rocket League. Oh.
So close to glory.
I'm on the edge!
Oh no.
Insanity. Playing Rocket League with you. I've got.
Okay. Good ball. Oh, excellent ball.
Oh,
come on!
No, how did that not go in?
I have no idea.
And now they're going to score, surely. How has he put that wise? I've blown his teammate up.
Oh, this is a tense match.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Everything to play for. And forever to play it in. Oh,
for fuck's sake. Oh, we should be winning this one. We need to win this.
Yeah.
Great pass. Get up.
Great pass.
Nobody passed that.
What can we say to that?
Mine.
Oh. Okay. Here we go, though. Here we go.
Where are you going, bro?
I've just picked up some kind of stutter and just failed at Rocket League. We're always at our best after the other team score, though, so that's a good sign.
It's where I'll look back on the previous two episodes and see about that, because I don't think that's true, bro.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Well,
I had no boost.
Maybe we're at our best after they've scored two.
Yeah, I don't think so. I tried taking him out because I knew I had no boost, and I'd, yeah.
Shit.
It's me, isn't it?
Yeah, that's you.
Salty Freddy's coming out.
Oh. We're okay. We're okay.
Annie, are you okay? Are you okay?
Dear. Oh, that is a smooth criminal. Ah, I think that was me.
Where's this come from? I swear down 30 seconds ago it was 0-0.
Yeah, that seems
this
about...
This is the road to bottom possible rank. This is a Rocket League experiment to see what the bottom possible rank actually is.
Just the Stone League. The paper league.
Why would anybody watch this? If you clicked on this video wanting to watch good Rocket League, I am sincerely sorry that you are not going to find it here.
Sweet bicycle kicks. No,
oh, shit. All you'll find is two crusty bell ends playing abysmal Rocket League. Actually abysmal Rocket League going on right here. Oh, my days. We're getting a right hiding. This was really tight for the first half of the game. And then something happened.
Here we go. Oh, that's a ball. Straight across. Cleared. Well.
Ah.
Okay. Oh.
Yes.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh,
that was about as close as it could be and still going.
Good finish. Excellent finish, Franny.
Cheers.
Best finish of Francis Jefferson's career. Oh, gambled.
Here we go, I've
got
it. Yup.
Yes! Come on!
Oh, the comeback.
Get back into this.
Oh, the comeback.
Comeback king. Don't call it a comeback. Call it your mum's sexy. I'd like that, really badly.
One of those moments where you start talking and then just think, oh no.
Yeah, oh, I began a sentence before the end was mapped out in my head.
Oh,
how did I do that? How did I jump in that direction?
It's alright, comeback's still on. Nice. Well away. Oh, that's a good shot.
Please go in. Please go in. Try to steal it, you little gun.
Of course I did.
If you'd have hit that over.
That was a very...
Because I swear down, if you connect with this at that pace, if you connect with the bottom of that ball, you'll hit it over. Right, who's going? Me?
Yeah. Here you go. I'm knackered. We've only played four games.
I did a Francis Jefferson, took a really weird route to the ball kickoff.
My signature move.
Where are you?
Fuck's sake.
Why are we so far up the pitch? I want to see you coming to screen here. Where are you? How are you coming in from back there?
I was way up here. I was trying to put it out for a put it out, put it against the wall. But he used me.
Coming in. Oh. You take it away from me, but it's okay.
Sorry. Didn't know where you were coming in from. Ah, the comeback.
Is
it all over? Or is it?
You know what? I was about to attempt the very same thing. And it's another loss for Freddy and Franny.
Excellent. Just excellent. Been beat by the fucking Batmobile boys.
Go play some hoop.